now it's the game show.
Okay. For now. Okay.
Cool. I can get started, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Hello, hello, welcome to it. It is a Footprint Media TV game show brought to you by Pickle, technology on the move. My name is Gamba Lenova and I am your host, and I will be joined by two of your hopefuls. Please do help me welcome them on stage. Well, before we get to our contestants, the $1 million question is, how much are they playing for? It is $100, of course, and friends is the plot of the game. So you better bring your A game on. Now, before we, the rules are quite simple, pardon me, the rules are quite simple. All you have to do is answer the questions correctly, and you'll be helped by a Pickle tablet, which will help you go through everything. Before we get to that, let us go pay our bills, take a break, and we'll be back after this. Do not go anywhere.
You are very, very nervous, and I don't know if you even know what you were saying.
No, I do know what I was saying.
Is it?
I do know what I was saying. Like I said, I was nervous. Mm-hmm. I was fine outside. I was quite relaxed. And I get in here and suddenly I'm nervous. Mm. And I hope it doesn't work against me.
That might or might not. I don't know.
You know what, I think that we obviously have to look at a certain level of nerves. Because everybody that comes here, walks in is nervous. You know, you can rehearse and rehearse and rehearse and rehearse and rehearse, and as soon as the camera's in front of you, it becomes a completely different story. That's why I don't work in front of the camera, because then I can't talk. But anyway, when you started, you actually started quite relaxed, and then the wheels fell off a little bit at the end. So I'm going to say no. I don't know what the other two, maybe they'll save you.
I'm very disappointed because I remember watching the auditions and I liked you very, very much. It's like, I don't know. Did it yes or no?
It's a no.
Speaking.
Thank you very much for coming.